Focus on documents and the rifle.
Thank you. back. You're going down, asshole.
Roger. Resume patrol.
Did you hear it?
Shh, I heard it.
Thank you. did well, Lydia. So, be sure you have a clear line of sight to take out that bastard. Be careful. Out.
Copy.
Over here.
Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter.
over there. Are you okay?
Hey, what's wrong with you? Are you okay?
Perimeter is breached.
You want revenge, Rockwell? I'll make you choke on it. Come out where I can see you, and we're done forever. You're mine now.
Thank you.
You want revenge, Rockva? I'll make you choke on it. Come out where I can see you, and we're done forever. You're mine now. Game over, Rockva.
So, the hunt's over. Well done, Georgia.
Thanks for everything, Sviat.
It's been an honor, man. Out.
Robert, what are you doing here?
Being romantic.
Oh, well, that's sweet, but I'm on a job.
Come on, can't you spare an hour or...
Sorry. Those pictures are classified.
You got something to hide, kitten?
You worrying about little kitten loose in the big bad Congo? I'm not that kind of cat. Okay. Look, help me get this jacket off. But we really do have to hurry.
That's not what you usually want.
Please sit. We need to talk. You're making great progress.
What the fuck happened to Mila?
You know what happened to Mila. You were there.
My head is killing me. I can't remember.
You will remember. Soon, I promise.
In the middle of the wild. Over.
Situation extremely unstable. Locals need support to stop the cleansing ordered by Georgian General Otto Leonidsyn.
Local dictator?
De facto, yes. Leonidsyn declared martial law. Troops are brutally executing long-time ethnic minorities living there.
Can't wait to meet him.
The outpost behind the swamps has been taken by his soldiers. It's a strategic location. I need you to investigate that place and check whether it's worth retaking and establishing a safe house there.
Got it.
Dead bodies all over the swamp. What happened here?
Locals forming a resistance movement. They call themselves separatists. Leonidsyn is brutally persecuting any disobedience or dissent. Public executions of civilian protesters and separatist fighters.
Amateurs and volunteers. Good luck fighting a real army.
That's the reason they've got us. A matter of life.
Thank you.
nearby. Search the perimeter.
He just vanished.
Maintain defensive positions!
See the outpost.
Look for any strategic resources. Fuel, food, ammunition. We'll need lots of that.
Report! Lack of enemy movement in the sector!
I can't see him.
Be careful. Don't stick your neck out.
I think I've heard something.
Who's there?
Probably just the wind or something. Thank you.
Anybody got a visual on him?
Stay in cover!
I see a fuel tanker and some barrels. I will investigate that.
Search the perimeter.
Patrol reporting enemy presence.
Grenade! Where did he go?
Roger. Investigate and report.
Reporting casualty.
Tango in my sights. Going hot.
Fuck!
A fresh delivery. Barrels are basically full. I see a warehouse.
Check it. Any supplies are valuable.
Crates of meds, quite a bit of food, spare clothes. Only a handful of resources here. Not enough for any bigger operation. I bet there are more supplies in the bunker.
Affirmative. Continue with your investigation.
They're already dead. I need to find another way to get inside. probably grill the few circuits. Let's see outside if there's any effect. Alright, the doors are open. I'm coming in. I'm inside the bunker. Good news, there's enough ammo and other resources to supply a little army. God, no. The pain is back.
Quickly, Robert.
Oh, that hit the spot.
Well done, my son. I'll contact the twins and let them know the outpost is ready.
The twins?
Thomas and David Sidamunitse. Leaders of the Separatists. Both have a grim past. Leonidze murdered their family.
Tell them I'll cut his throat. Out.
Who's this Ina Zakharian?
She's Otto Leonitz's obsession. She's been documenting his war crimes and posting them on social media. It's causing a shitstorm of trouble with the officials in Tbilisi.
He takes it personally?
Oh, yes. Once you free her, all his focus will be on recapturing her.
Diverting his attention from our separatist friends.
Two remaining targets. One broke down during the interrogations, and the twins labeled him traitor. Second, an officer known for torture.
Killing them should improve our relations with the separatists.
Exactly. I've tracked the location down to three Georgian outposts. Targets are being moved between them, so no further details.
I'll check them all. Over and...
We're all counting on you, my son. Make me proud.
Out.
I lost him.
Lost sight of enemy. Keep looking!
target. Roger, keep looking.
Zosimov.
Anybody got a visual on him?
Report! Return!
Everybody got a visual on him. Locate the shooter.
Objective Charlie completed. That fucking sadist is dead.
You saved countless people from destruction. Be proud of it. Thank you.
There's no one here. Roger, resume patrol.
He is! Shoot him!
I lost my target! We need support! Report! No one here. Roger, return to post.
Listen.
Possible movement!
Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter.